That's 750 RPM. That's pretty good for a cam that big. I don't think you want to make it idle that slow, though. It'd be really sensitive coming off of idle into the throttle.